Difference between award and reward, compiled and voiced by Nagesh Rao A, English teacher Sri Prakash. Awards are tokens of appreciation which are given to individuals for their achievements. It can be called a symbol of recognition to an individual for their personal achievements by an organization or a group of judges. Rewards, on the other hand, are also recognition, but it is a kind of acknowledgement to an individual's contributions. Rewards can also be said to be an encouragement to an individual. Awards can come in form of medals, trophies, certificates, badges and cash, whereas rewards most of time is associated with money or a promotion or like that. We may be rewarded for finding and returning someone's valuable things. The police normally give away rewards on valuable information. Rewards can be termed as a compensation that you get for helping others. Award is always associated with some positive things, whereas reward is associated with good and bad things. Awards are publicly presented. Rewards, on the other hand, are only private or personal affairs. Rewards are given and awards are awarded.